Let us leave aside slogans. Let us leave aside words which frighten people. Let us even make concession to the prejudices of our opponents.